Hey everybody, it's Chainsaw Reacts. Today, guys, I'll be reacting to War for the Planet of the Apes official trailer. When they announced yesterday on YouTube, they dropped a little teaser saying, we're dropping a trailer tomorrow. I'm like, yes! Because I cannot wait for this freaking film, because I think they dropped two trailers so far. They look so damn good. They look so freaking good! Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, which was the film before this in the franchise, was so well done. Matt Reeves, who came on to direct, did a fantastic job. Holy crap. It was so emotional, action-packed, dark. It was great. Had some humor as well. Man, he is back again for War for the Planet of the Apes, and he's also directing after this, the Batman. But regardless, but even before that, I loved his direction. I loved his directing style, and I loved what he did with Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, and I can't wait to see what he does for War for the Planet of the Apes. Because all the trailers so far have been great, and I can't wait to see what the official trailer gives us. Without further ado, let's get into now. I'm wasting time rambling. War for the Planet of the Apes official trailer. Let's go.
He's a smart one, isn't he? What are you gonna name him? Do they look like just apes to you?
He saved our lives.
He was remarkable.
He's angry.
Apes, apes, oh. Stop,
stop. You're him. You're Caesar. We've been searching for you for so long.
I did not start this war. I fight only to protect apes.
Human gets sick. Ape gets smart. Then human kill ape. But not me. I run.
There are times when it is necessary to abandon our humanity to save humanity.
Oh. What's this all about? The girl?
You talk about mercy.
No matter what you say, eventually you'd replace us. That's the law of nature. So what would you have done?
What did the humans promise you?
Oh!
No matter what you do, you'll never be one of them.
Oh! Interesting.
Apes together, strong. We are the beginning. Apes together, strong.
Have you come to save your apes?
I came for you.
Oh, shit. Oh. Man, what I love about this trailer and what I love about the direction they're going and what I'm hoping that they're, because the way that they're, this trailer is built, what I love is that for the first little bit of the trailer, I wasn't reacting because I was so invested in like, what the hell is going on with Caesar, man? Man. I think I heard something that this was going to be the final film. I hope not. I hope not. I hope they continue and do more. But man, good shit. I want to know where the little girl is from. Is that little girl just randomly, is just with them? Because we saw at the beginning of the trailer, we've seen in previous trailers, they capture those soldiers. And on the back of their helmets, monkey killer. It's not good. It's not good. But you see how he's interacting with them. They're on their hands, they're on their knees, hands behind their back, something like that. And he's like, I did not start this war. And it just continues. And you see how he is just pissed. He's not happy. This little girl comes along. What's the difference? Is it because she's not a threat? I don't know. Also, there is a gorilla, ape, that is with the humans. And they showed a shot in this trailer that's from, I think, the first teaser they dropped a while ago. We saw that ape, that gorilla, standing with a human on a turret. I'm thinking, oh, okay, so some of the humans are going to be with the apes fighting against the other humans. No, this ape was working with the humans. That's a nice twist. That maybe they could have held it off until we see the final film, or the final film, see the film and held it off from the trailers. But maybe it's early on, it's quick, and it's not that big of a surprise. It's just something added in to add drama, because it's an ape going against his own kind. Caesar says, what did the humans promise you? Interesting question. Because if you want to fight for ape freedom, you fight with the apes. You don't go and fight with the humans. And I don't know. It's going to be interesting to see how it all plays out. But I like this trailer a lot. I'm liking what they're showing. When does this film come out exactly? July 14th. God damn it. So far away. I thought it was coming out like May or June. But regardless, I really like this trailer. I can't wait to see what the final product, the film, is going to be. Because the films so far in the franchise have been great, but it's when Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, the second one, came out. That's when everything changed, and it just got so much better. I don't know, man. Caesar starting to actually talk. It was scary, but then all the other apes started to talk too. And in this one, the apes are even more advanced because now more of them are talking. In the second film, Dawn, some of them didn't talk. Some of them just grunted, or they could say a word, but they just couldn't produce full sentences. And this one, there's apes talking all the time. So I'm expecting a ton of apes are going to be talking all the time like humans. It's going to be interesting. So let me know in the comment section below, guys, what you thought about this official trailer. Let me know your thoughts. Thank you so much for your reaction, guys. Peace out.